More importantly, in revenue as well, because you just recently announced $4.7 million in revenue in the 3 months ended September 30, which represents an 11,000 or 1,109% increase from the same period last year. What attributed to this substantial increase in revenue, and what pace of growth should investors potentially be expecting in the quarters to come?
Well, I think, you know, look, that's an amazing number, right? And I'll talk about that in a second. But I also think maybe equally impressive from at least our point of view is that we reported the previous quarter $2.6 million in revenue and this quarter $4.7 million in revenue. So to go from 2.6 to 4.7 is really actually for me personally, what's the more exciting number? Because the fact is that we expected a lot of the things that have happened in terms of our growth as a business from a revenue perspective and a viewership perspective to happen in 2020. Well, we all know what happened in 2020. This thing called COVID rose its ugly head up in the spring, just as our trajectory was beginning, and it really became problematic for us. We were just sort of about to lift off the ground, and then that crushed us back to earth. So in December of last year, almost a year ago to the day, is when we finally started to emerge from that and see the company start to grow. That continued in January of this year, but it was really in Q2 when we hit our stride. And kind of the confluence of distribution, audience viewership, and everything that we expected to happen really happened.